Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is teacher Fayyazuddin Ahmad, your science teacher, bringing you the first term science revision solved task. The first question is, roundworms have thin bodies with ends pointed. The answer is pointed. Number next, flatworms have ribbon-like bodies and some types live inside the bodies of other animals. Number three, insects and arachnids are invertebrates called arthropods. The answer is arthropods. Number next, echinoderms are invertebrates that have endoskeleton inside their bodies. The answer is endoskeleton. Number next, invertebrate groups with poisonous stingers are cnidarians. Invertebrate groups with poisonous stingers are cnidarians. Number six, invertebrates that have soft bodies and protected by hard shells are mollusks. Question number seven, the shape of a sponge does have symmetry, true or false? The answer is false. Sponges do not have a symmetry. Next session, choose the correct word. There are options given in the box at the top. You need to choose the correct answer from this box. Number one, the hard outer covering that protects an invertebrate's body is its exoskeleton. Answer is exoskeleton. Number next, a spiny skin invertebrate such as a sea star is called an echinoderm. Answer is echinoderm. Number next, an invertebrate is an animal without a backbone. Answer is an invertebrate. Invertebrate is an answer. Number next, a soft-bodied invertebrate such as a clam or snail is called a mollusk. Answer is a mollusk. Next, an invertebrate with jointed legs and a sectioned body is an arthropod. Arthropods have two features, jointed legs and body which is sectioned. Next, number six, an internal support structure is an animal is an endoskeleton. An internal support structure in an animal is an endoskeleton. Answer is endoskeleton. Number next, an invertebrate with poisonous stingers is a cnidarian. An invertebrate with poisonous stingers is a cnidarian. Answer is cnidarian. Number next, the simplest kind of invertebrate is a sponge. Sponges are simplest kind of invertebrates. Answer is sponge. Now going to the next section, fill in the blanks. Number one, vertebrates are animals that have a backbone. Answer is backbone. Number two, a vertebrate that spends part of its life in water and part on land is called an amphibian. Amphi means both land and water. Number three, snakes, lizards, turtles and crocodiles are reptiles. The answer is reptiles. Number four, the only animals that have feathers are birds. The only animals that have feathers are birds. Answer is birds. Number next, a warm-blooded vertebrate with hair or fur is a mammal. Answer is mammal. Number six, the muscular system is made of muscles that move bones. The muscular system is connected with the skeleton system. The skeletal system comprises of all the bones of the body. So the muscular system is made up of muscles that move bones. The bones by themselves cannot move. So actually, the muscles move the bones. Answer is bones. Number seven, earthworms move by stretching their muscles. Answer is stretching. Number next, an animal's body systems are controlled by its nervous system. The nervous system is the main controlling system for the whole body of an organism. The nervous system is the answer. Number nine, an animal gets the oxygen it needs to live through the respiratory system. An animal gets the oxygen it needs to live through the respiratory system. The answer is oxygen. Number 10, the heart, blood and blood vessels are organs that make up an animal's circulatory system. The answer is circulatory system. Number next, the bladder and kidneys are organs in the excretory system. The answer is excretory. Number 12, animals use food for energy. Animals use food for energy. Answer is energy. Number next, the digestive system breaks down food. Answer is digestive system. Number next, the stomach churns and mixes food. The answer is stomach. In the stomach, the food is churned and mixed. Next, number 15, the excretory system removes waste from the body. Answer is waste. The excretory system gets rid of the poisonous substances from the body. And the answer here is waste. So this is the end of the revision for the first term science. All the best. Have a nice time. Assalamu alaikum.